I don't know, not feeling it. Not feeling it with the fluke. I could put on, I'm thinking crankbait, square bill, it's not very deep over here, there's not as many weeds as there used to be. Yep, let's do it. You're not getting hung up on the weeds very much, but you're getting close enough. There's a bunch of weeds over here. Oh, there we go. .32, 14 inches. Solid fish, got him on the crankbait. Oh, I got poked with one of the trebles. It was keeper size. Oh, that was a bite. That was a big bite too. Holy crap, that was a big bite. They're over here. Fuck. Lost it. Lost my crankbait. What broke? Line snapped. Leader snapped. Oh, I see my crankbait. Okay, I'm getting this crankbait back. I see it floating out there. Looks like I might be spending the rest of my time here trying to get this bait back. Where is it? There it is. I'm just throwing this out to get my bait. I'm gonna try to snag it. Got the line. Wow. Okay. Save my crankbait. At least there's no fish swimming around with a crankbait in its mouth, causing it problems and possibly not able to eat,